Hello, today I'm here in Steyr. In the background you see the old town from Upper Austria. The topic today is the bank. If you want to do business here in Austria, then you would need a bank. The problem is, in some cases it's mandatory to have a bank account. A bank account at an Austrian bank, that's the problem. And in some cases you don't need really an Austrian bank account, so you can take use bank account from Germany, England, somewhere else. My name Dietmar von Ruppensteiner. I'm the founder of Ruppensteiner Consulting. I founded my agency in the year 1993, and since then we support companies, persons, when they want to come to Austria and want to do business here in Austria. The topic of the bank is very important because to get a bank account here in Austria, it isn't so easy. At first, I repeat it, for a GmbH, it is mandatory to have an Austrian bank account. For a branch, it isn't mandatory. If you want to open a bank account, then you have to think about several points, important points. One of them is, you must have a reason why you want to open here a company in Austria. And the reason is one of the first important things for the bank. If the bank think, oh, the reason could be money laundering or so, then they will deny to the open from the bank account. So you have to think about your reason. Is your reason understandable or usual, or is it a special case? And the next thing is, you need someone here in Austria. It means just to open a company and every employees and shareholders are outside from Austria, then the bank definitely will deny the application for the bank account. And then also the commercial register court will deny the application for your new GmbH. So when you want to open here a company, a GmbH, then you have to take a look on several points. The reason, and that you have someone here in Austria. It could be an employee, this could be a manager, this could be a consultant, somewhere else. But he must be related and responsible for the company here in Austria. That's the point. Yeah? You need this also for the business license, but that's another topic. The topic of the bank is difficult for the most of the countries. Not only the reason and so on. It's also that the bank has a lot of formalism between different countries. E.g., if you want to open a bank account and you have the citizenship of the United States, then you really must have a good business idea, good business model, and you have to explain everything. And you must make a huge turnover, because the regulations between the European and American banks are so huge that the bank says it doesn't pay off for the bank when it's just a small startup or so. Okay, so in the first step I would suggest you to speak with your banks in your home country. How is the relationship to Austria? Okay, in some countries everybody knows it, from Iran, but also from the United States and United Kingdom, it's very, very, very difficult to get a bank account. And the next thing is, to open the bank account, it should be one of the shareholder able to travel to Austria to sign the bank contract. We can do a lot for your company with the power of attorney. But to sign the bank contract, it's a difficult thing. We can do it for you, but then we must be connected, then we must have a relationship, or we must be involved in your company as manager, as shareholder, something else. So you see, it makes very difficult. In short, if you want to open a bank account here in Austria, think about the reason. The reason must be a usual reason that must be explainable and understandable. And the next thing is, you must someone have here in Austria who act in your name, in your business. Just to open a business account and nobody is here in Austria, nobody act here in Austria, the bank definitely will deny your application, reject your application. Okay, and the next thing, the last thing is to check the relationship between your home country banks and the Austrian bank relationships. That's the point. If you open a GmbH, you need it, it's mandatory, it's must-have. For a branch, it doesn't matter, you can use every bank what you want. Okay, so this was in short a short update about banks here in Austria. If you are interested in more topics to how you can do business here in Austria, subscribe our channel. If you have some questions, you can write us via WhatsApp or you can write us via email and we will answer as soon as possible. In this sense, take a look here on Steyr and I wish you a nice day.